Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. The battery cycle count is the number of times a battery is charged to 100%. But there's a catch. Let me explain this with an example for better clarity and insights into how it works. Assume that you're using a fully charged iPhone for a while, and the battery level drains to 65%. This means that 35% of the battery has been used. Now, if you charge to 100%, at this point, it won't be counted as a complete cycle as you have actually charged only 35%. Hence, the number will accumulate until it sums up to 100%. So, the next time when you charge 65% battery on your iPhone, it'll be considered a full cycle. It doesn't matter if you charge the device once or twice. Whenever it achieves 100%, it will complete one cycle. This is not an easy task as we cannot directly view the battery cycle count in the settings. After searching online, I collect two methods to detect the battery. If you are interested, you can try them together. Try the most popular method first. Way 1. Use Note. Open Settings on your iPhone. Tap Privacy and Settings. Tap Analytics and Improvements. Tap Analytics Data. Note that if you haven't enabled Share iPhone and Watch Analytics, you won't find the Analytics Data option. Additionally, if you turn it on now, you'll need to wait for a day to get the data. Here, scroll up until you find files with the name Log Aggregated, and then copy the entire text. Now, go to the Notes app, create a new note and paste the code here. Tap three dots at the top right. Tap Find in Note. Now, type battery cycle count. Generally, a number will be visible below the highlighted text. This number is your iPhone's current battery cycle count. But if you're having trouble like me and not finding the number of battery cycles you're looking for, then you can try the next 100% success method. Way 2, use iOS Data Manager. Just download and open UltFone iOS Data Manager on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the PC. Click Test Report. Then you can see the charge count at the bottom. Not only that, you can also see the various reports of the mobile phone and whether it has been disassembled. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.